We're going to start with simple individual movements based on spinning, either with your leg kicking, with your hands on the floor, or in a sweeping motion. I've been practicing and teaching capoeira for almost 2 decades, and I've been dancing, contact, improvisation and some other stuff as well for about 5 years now. I wanted to share with the dance community some of my world and the way I incorporate capoeira into dance. All of these moves are circular and round. That allows me to connect the moves, creating the infinity shape, keeping the flow going from side to side, flowing like a liquid in this 8 figure. Using only these 6 moves, Armada, Minha Lua, Rasteira, Cartwheel, called in Capoeira, Aú, Negativa, and Parafuso. The base for all of these movements is a simple spin. If you're enjoying this video, hit the like button because that will let me know that you're interested in this type of video. Actually, we're aiming to reach a level where I choose what will be the next movement as I go, randomly, free-flowing. Here I've added several movements called floreos and acrobatics, such as macaco and OG French. If you want to learn floreos in much more detail, here's a playlist with all of my floreo tutorials. If you're looking to learn acrobatics to incorporate into your movement vocabulary, here's the acrobatics tutorial playlist. Ashe!